So yeah, I made my own switches. Enjoy.
I've been searching far and wide for the absolute best switch, the greatest switch, for my Hall Effect keyboards. And unfortunately, I couldn't find any at the time.
So I teamed up with the guys at HMX and Pantheon Keys, and we decided, why not we make our own? Now you might be wondering why Hall Effect. Well, firstly, there's already a plethora of options for normal mechanical switches. And after personally reviewing a butt ton of cheap Hall Effect keyboards, one thing was very commonly said. Hall Effect keyboards just don't feel and sound good. And so this switch is meant to fix that. The switch is made of a nylon bottom housing, PC top housing, and a POM stem. And the switch itself is pre-looped in the factory. And this combination of materials makes for a really premium feel and sound to the switch. Throw them into any of your Hall Effect keyboards and feel it for yourself. And if you don't believe me, I got a bunch of my friends to do a blind switch test to see if they like it. And to no one's surprise, 9 out of 10 of them liked my switch. What? 9 out of 10?
Yeah, because one of your friends didn't really like the switch.
9 out of 9 people said that this was the best switch, making it 100% of our control group. The switch also comes with a lens diffuser, which allows the RGB lights of your keyboard to pass through, and we made sure that this switch fits most keyboards snugly, so even pulling them out is an easy task. This switch is compatible with most Hall Effect and TMR keyboards out there. And that's not all. There are so many other things you can do with switches. Make it a light switch. Throw them at your friends. Eat them as cereal. These are some of the things that you should not do with my switch, because I will get sued. Don't do that. Actually, you know what? Throw them at your friends, why not? So while we're making the switch, we were brainstorming on what we should call them, and some of the names of the switch was gonna be like John V1, or like Dennis. But my partner thought it was stupid and he called me dumb. Which, in all fairness, you know, he is entitled to his wrong opinion. And so we ended up calling this switch the Squishy. Man, this could have been called Dennis. Alright, so I actually want to end the video there, but there's a few more things I want to talk about the switch. So this switch has been a little project of mine that I've been doing for the past 6 months, and it's been something that I actually really wanted to do for a really long time now. The goal of this switch was to make a budget-friendly options for the budget side of Hall Effect keyboard. So think about like an A60 and then just toss them in and it'll sound good. And this batch of switches is actually a pretty limited first run. And they will all be shipped from Singapore. So if you're buying from the Americas or Europe, do place a group order because shipping is cheaper. We are also planning to do a second run of these switches with different distribution centers, so it will be stocked in other countries and shipping costs will go down. But for the first run, this is gonna be how it is. I did also try to minimize the packaging costs, so we are using the Pantheon Keys default skin, but I can pass that savings over to you guys. The switch starts at $18.69 SGD. Nice. So a little less than $15 US. And this is for a pack of 35. Also, a huge shout out to Clackbait for the inspiration for this side of the project. And just like him, I'm not actually taking profit from this batch of switches. All of my shares of the profit will go to a charity. I haven't actually told Lester about this either, so he's kind of finding this out as you guys are hearing this. But I do respect his time and effort into this project, so I do wish he gets his share of the profit for his hard work. But I do want to do good with my share of the profit, so I won't be taking my share. I haven't actually chosen a specific charity yet, so you guys could probably suggest one in the comments. I also did tell myself that if I ever release a product, it can't just be YouTuber slop. It's not gonna be like merch or something. I've been using these switches for the past month and I personally like them a lot, but that kind of means nothing because it came from me, because you know, I made the switch. So yeah, do try them out if you want. Go to the link below to get them, and they are available now. Cool. But yeah, thanks for supporting what I do. It's pretty cool job that I have.